47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell you need a new suit. Now, please follow me. Come this way, come this way, come on. Come to my dressing room. Please, step inside, 47. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings. Fits like a glove. Would there be anything else? I'll just wait up here.
I know my destination.
Where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. I'm gonna keep her that way. I wanna see 10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God
oh,
damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with limp dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
I'll give you a call in a little while. Let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
Just let a plumber through. The papers were in order.
Smug bastard. He's not the one who got shit in his socks.
Thank you. It gets worse, though. Yeah, a few months later, heavy rain. And all the piss and shit rose up again, contaminating the fucking water. Yeah, stupid fucks. Yeah, some place called Copenhagen, Denmark. I hate pigs.
Blackwater.
It's pretty tense out there.
Yeah, but it's pretty nuts in here too.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Jesus. You're not welcome. Dress like that and not even listening. You gotta be one stupid.
Okay.
Wow. You really love your job, huh?
Don't get me started.
Yeah, I think I already have.
If you see anything, let us know. If you think you can handle the situation, you're wrong.
I need the manager at 10th. If you see him, ask him to find me. I'll open the elevator doors for him.
Don't worry about that. I can use the override switch.
No one but me lets people into that elevator. Understood?
Okay, geez, chill.
What did you say?
Yes, ma'am, understood. Sorry, ma'am.
That's what it sounded like. Close your mouth, boy.
Hey.
awaiting orders.
The area is clear.
Understood.
No sign of.
This is ridiculous. This is horrible.
All right, keep away, sir. It's for your own safety.
Sir, better find somewhere else to take a stroll.
It's you!
Hey, look, you have the right to remain silent and refuse to answer any questions you want. You understand? Seems like you do.
Drop the weapon and walk away.
Fingers off the triggers, people! He's hit! Enemy suppressed.
Just get your thumb out of your asses and give us a hand over here. Let's move it along, sir. Leave this to the professionals.
Over here.
Mr. Dexter. He shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Yes, sir. Right. You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-mi right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Easy,
Jesus
baby.
Fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on the... Number 25! It's number 55 on the second floor! Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom was saying. Just stupid. You think if she could test it? Maybe I should get tested. Is there a test for dyslexia? Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that?
Hey, it's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. Don't touch anything in there.
Guy doesn't dick around. Neither should you. Focus.
Men down. Medevac. Medevac stat.
Check over there. Now.
Command, we got a bloodbath here. Multiple casualties. Negative, Command. Can't see anyone.
Pick point.
Copy. Searching.
This reeks trap. Don't get worked up, but keep them peeled.
Command's going to sig you.
Freeze!
Backup stat.
Thank you.
Hey, wait a minute.
I have orders to check all rooms.
Mr. Dexter doesn't want anyone in here, man.
How can we secure all rooms if we...
This room is off limits.
Hey, come on, let's face it. The room's not gonna be used anymore.
Mr. Dexter still has faith.
His son's been missing for days now.
Call it mourning or whatever you want. This room is sacred to him for the time being, so it's off limits.
around here. Need more time. Over.
Alpha unit, proximity mines are...
Sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis. Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy. 47 himself confirmed.
What the?
So what more do you want?
Command, got some strange noises here. Looking in.
We've underestimated 47 more than once. No, I don't buy it. Burnwood is more than capable of faking.
I got one down.
Could outsmart you in the heart.
No sign of target position. We'll investigate.
What the hell?
What the? Hey, Command, I think I heard something. Moving into investigation. Man, we got a casualty, but no visual on Robert's target. What? What? We are not in the clear just yet. Moving in.
Hey. Dr. Six, we got a casualty.
Man, we may be under attack. Requesting backup. How copy?
We got it.
What's happening?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Watch out!
Did you, you big ball fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you. It was gonna be perfect. All right. Just tell me, did you kill her? Diana.
Never know.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back. And thank you.
Who are you?
You really want to know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.
Evil on your mind.
too on me, maybe.
Thank you.
切即将成为过去，四季还有那一表情，不要回头，就这样离去。你不再是我氧气，没有你我还是可以呼吸，释放自己，不要有秘密，要学会开心，不再骗自己，不要怀念过去，回忆前真诚不用的话题，努力努力自己开心，做回原来的自己。
you, girl. Do you want me, maybe?
Thank you. 切即将成为过去，自己还有那一表情，不要回头，就这样离去。你不再是我氧气，没有你我还是可以呼吸。
释放自己，不要有秘密，要学会开心，不再骗自己，不要怀念过去，回忆以前真诚谈论的话题，努力努力自己开心，做回原来的自己。
Still not.